Starting at one forward, 6'7" from Longwood College, number 25, Jerome Kersey.
Yes, anybody who ever played with him, they love playing with him. Energy and the physicality and the way he played, just guys just fed off that.
Jerome Kersey was an unlikely success story. Selected with the 46th pick in the 1984 NBA draft out of Division II Longwood College, he was a long shot to crack the Blazers roster.
Never thought that I'd grow this fast out here, given that Kiki was a starting forward here, and I probably thought I would probably always play behind Kiki.
Good job. That wasn't an easy shot either.
But Kersey defied the odds, eventually becoming a starter in Portland. His best statistical season came in 1988, when he averaged more than 19 points and 8 rebounds, and he took part in the All-Star Slam Dunk Contest 4 years in a row, finishing second to Michael Jordan in 1987.
What a jam by Jerome Kersey! Oh my!
With Kersey adding muscle and grit to a Portland lineup that included Clyde Drexler, Terry Porter, Buck Williams, and Kevin Duckworth, the Trailblazers twice reached the NBA Finals in 1990 and 1992.
Just remember him chasing down somebody, just got to steal, chasing down, blocking a shot. Coming up, flying through the air, finishing one of those patented two-hand dunks.
Kersey's final season as a Trailblazer came in 1995, and he remains in the top five in several of Portland's career statistical categories. He would eventually join the San Antonio Spurs, playing a key role in their 1999 championship run.
The San Antonio Spurs win their first ever NBA championship.
Jerome Kersey retired in 2001 after playing 17 seasons in the NBA, and most recently served as a community ambassador in Portland. Although he left us way too early, the impact he made on the Trailblazers family and the NBA will endure.